Here we have lot 13-6-2 crossbred gilt. No introduction on never before on rule 21.
Yeah, so the dam of a six litter would be a litter mate to WAP and a full mate to Play It Cool, and should also be a litter mate to the dam of the champion cross gilt at the Arizona National we had there back in December. And, you know, the no introduction stuff has been popular. It seems to be feeding really well. Towards the end of sale season, that, you know, blew up and had a boar bring 200,000 out of him or something like that. And a lot of other boars and gilts sold really well. And, you know, we had one litter of them last fall, and they were darn nice. And then we had three or four here that are going to be on this sale, and we like them quite a bit. I just love their upheadedness and their look and their balance and the way it all fits together.
Yeah, it does. She's a good, well-balanced gilt. I think it's one that you could probably feed pretty hard just the way she's built, because she's skeletally so correct and comes at you with a good look. And I mean, from the side, that's a captivating head and neck, and certainly one that a lot of people like. If you like feeding them hard, I think this is the one for you. So this is again 6-2, lot 13.